another episode of Darksiders 2. We're going to be continuing where we left off, and I think we're going to do side quest. Wonder if we get his axe if we kill him. What's this one? Oh. That one takes me there. That looks dope as shit. There's a couple chests left there. Okay, so I guess we go to this. Hope you guys have been enjoying the series. I have. Shit. I've been having fun recording it. And, yeah. Up. Up. And if any of you have any of you who watch this have a PS4, and a copy of Destiny 2 with all the expansion shit on it, let me know. We can, like, do some stuff together. Like, there's the dungeons I haven't done. I've never done the Reckoning on the Derelict, which is the Drifter ship. He runs Gambit. And yeah, I don't know. Two of my videos got content claimed at the end for the character theme song that was in it, which is funny to me, because the rest of the game had Final Fantasy VII music in it, but it was only at the end was it actually an issue, and that was because it was like Aerith's theme or something like that. You can try all you want, you fucking corrupted pieces of shit. You can't fucking get me. Let's go get the hammer. Uh-huh. Ooh. Do 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 do. I'll get it when I come back then. Ha! Fine then. Let's have a fucking reaping. You all yet to understand the concept of don't fuck with me. Can I switch mid-combat? The answer is yes! Which also means... Get up here, bitches. Get them. Fuck, this hammer's still OP. Mind if I do. First of all, bam. Open. Oh, and looks like this episode's gonna run a bit longer. Or maybe a bit shorter. I'm gonna just say I was recording for 10 minutes and then just reset the timer. Or just, you know. There. Ish. Sure. So if this episode's longer or shorter, I'm sorry. Bam. Wait. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Up. Across. Then up again. Oh, no, not up again. Down. Excuse me, sirs and madame. And things in between. Okay.
Dust, what do you see?
I see a temporary... Aw. Leave me alone! Just hammer proof. Not cool. I don't like bugs. Like, some bugs are okay, but other bugs, they annoy me. Holy shit! Is that a fucking dragon? I don't even know how to begin to get that. Hello. Don't know what you are. Okay, cool. Now what do I do with it? Didn't notice you before. What do you do? Oh. I really don't like that sound. I feel something dark dwells there. That all you guys ever fucking say, and then just turns out, oh, don't worry, it's only a fucking Satan. Or a dragon. But you can handle it, can't you, Ryder? I need to equip that. And I go yes, because I think I'm doing the nice thing, and then I can... they can help me and whatnot, but no. No. Just turns out that they are all assholes. Ready? Aim. Don't you love the shadows? I wonder if there's like a way I can improve those quality, because that pixel shit's starting to annoy. That is the improved shadows. God damn. Don't you fucking dare. You better give me a decent fucking weapon for this. I mean, the armor here is not that bad, so... I'm back where I started.
Dust, what do you see?
I killed the nutsack bush and all its little fucking minions.
Time you find something. Show me the way.
So we go this way again.
Dust, what do you see?
Oh, fuck. I feel like that thing has the hammer. That's fun.
Go.
I don't have the thing I need to beat this yet. So, I guess I gotta leave. This was the one I meant to fucking set as active, but I guess I... Is this where his stupid fucking hammer is? Fuck, I'm going the wrong way. It's like right in there. Bitches. Fuck off. Come here. How'd that big bastard get over this? Probably just fucking jumped. You dare try to hide such a glorious thing from me? Look at the money. Money. I'm a greedy, greedy man. I need more coin. The Shattered Forge. Is this hammer really just inside that fucking chest? Doubt it's as easy as I'd like it to be. What's this? Can't shoot it.
Show me the way.
Can I grab onto it? Nope. As I always say, never trust a waterfall. Useless fucking crow. What am I supposed to do here? Stupid birds laughing at me. because I'm stupid. Well, that's not fun. What are you? Cool. Oh, there we go. Come here, bitch. Blood everywhere. Bitch. I don't see no boom booms here. Yeah, there's no way that guy got through this. I call bullshit. That was fun. Come on. Oh. Stupid. What's this? A way to get bombs over here? It is. That's how I have to do it. Cause fuck you, game. How kind of you. Well, hello. we already know that the big one is like the only chance you guys had. So, you're more than willing to run. But on the other hand, don't, and I can shoot you in the head instead. Fucking morons. Hello! I can't tell if I was talking or not, but I felt like I was pretty quiet during a little bit of that battle. Well, aren't you a big boy? Yoink. Thank you for choosing Air Canada. Phoenix Airlines will be now departing. Please fuck off. Or, alternatively... Come on, come on. Shit, another fucking big one. Fucker. Fucking die, die, die. Are you not entertained?
Go.
You stand before the incarnation of death. The very Reaper himself. And yet you all seek to challenge me. I who bear the name of Death. Oh, I've gone by many names before. Kingslayer. As among them. Which means I was part of the ones who destroyed the Nephilim. The unholy union between angel and demon. But you, on multiple occasions, decide I am the one you will fight. Well, do forgive me for not living up. It'd be appalling, actually, if I didn't live up to my namesake. I have to kill you. It's like a moral obligation. Well, not moral, but, you know, it's an obligation, or else they'll have to, like, change my name. Did I miss something? Is there explosives somewhere? Oh. Oh shit. Yeah, no shit, I need to get up here, bird.
Locked.
How do I get up there is the question. Fuck, I forgot to jump. I still... I don't know how to get up there. Here's where I have the issue. Where do I go from here? What if I shoot it? Shoot it, bam. Nothing.
Go.
Only other option. Bitch. Well, whatever. Around, come on, come on, come on. Down, cross, down, down, down. I'm pushing. Oh, come on. And then up. I'm getting that hammer this episode. If that means that this has to be a long episode, then it has to be a long episode. Another one. What are those? Well, that was a whole 2 seconds. Off me! How did I get that? Thank you. know what? Send more. Send more. Do it. Give me more. Things. Stupid head and sky. I don't know. I don't care. Open this fucking gate. This hammer's just sitting in this box, isn't it? I hate you. Warp back. It's whatever. So now we just have the fire, the water, and now they both flow in here. The forge, a place of balance, where fire and water come together to create and destroy.
I believe you were looking for something.
Oh, Splinterbone! You found it! I don't know what to say.
I leave you to your work, Ballas.
Should you come this way again, you may find items of even greater power. Browse around. We have new items.
Oh, hooray! Look, I can get this for 49,000. 800. A glaive. Oh, thought that was a sword. Well, thank God that's done.
May the makers fall.
But I'm going to end this episode here. Hope you all enjoyed it. It was a side quest, but it's whatever. We have like 60 of them, so may as well do some of them. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please leave a like. If you didn't like this video, then there's another button for you to push. And I don't know why you would have gotten to the very end, to be honest. So, obviously you liked it if you're at the end here. But I really appreciate you guys just watching in general. And if you like what I've been putting on YouTube so far, then don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell next to subscribe. I now have a Twitter. It's in the description, where I'll be posting updates on the channel and when I'm going to be live streaming and all that other fun stuff. So, yeah. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one. Goodbye.